Hey, this is Honey B with Essential Chord Progressions, and today I'm going to be teaching Rain by SWV. Let's take a listen and get started. So that is Rain by SWV. The beginning of the song is going to start like this. Your bass line. A, B, to the C. When you get to the C, you're going to press that chord. Your melody line is G, A, I'm sorry, B, A, G. Your next chord is going to go to G, and you can have D in the bass. Your right hand. With my thumb, I have the G and the A. Index finger on the B. Middle finger on D. Ring finger on G flat. Or you can use your pinky. You can also omit the A and just play a G major 7. Chord is going to go to the E. We have an E major 7. So in my left hand, I have E, B, and E. And in my right hand, I have A flat, B, and E flat. E major 7. And then we're going to go to back to our beginning chord, which is the C major 9. So all together, so far we have first time through, and then the second time we're gonna go